screen to let you know when someone has interacted with your stream. It could be a new follower, a new subscriber, a new donation, or a few other things. But what if there's a way around a bit of creativity in sound alerts? Record noxious alerts. But those sound alerts could actually just end up turning.
That will help you get yourself set up with a full overlay and everything you need. And then you'll be here and you can come back and set up your sound alerts. Let me show you what you're going to have at the end of this video. So you should have your default alerts set up. So for example, I follow. This is the alert that I have installed from NurdleDie that I purchased. I also have Bit set up. Brilliant. Brilliant, so that's there. And then finally, I have another variation, which you can see right here, new variation. And this is kind of what we're gonna be setting up today. So as you can see there, I won't be showing you how to do the cutout. That's another video for you. Instead today, I'm just gonna be showing you how to do the sound. So what I've done is I've downloaded from my own stream a clip of me saying a phrase, and I've used that as the background. So if I were to do 200 bits, my audience knows that donating 200 bits triggers this particular alert, then this would happen.
Oh, good to go.
Perfect. So at the end of this, you're gonna have something similar to this. That said, one of the funniest moments of my stream in the